to News reporter Peggy Agar is live in Shelby Township, where the story began to unravel after police picked up the accused hitman yesterday. Peggy.
Well, Glenda, neighbors watched as Vincent Smothers was taken down just on the other side of this parking lot and arrested. Now, tonight, his wife came out and got in.